Welcome to the Austintown Fitch High School Concert Hall. At this time, we ask that you turn off or silence all cell phones and other electronic devices and refrain from the use of flash photography. We would also like to remind you that food and drink are prohibited in the auditorium. Exits are located at stage right and stage left using the stairs, as well as in the rear of the hall where you entered the auditorium. Thank you.
There's so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. So many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be...
Hello, band seniors. I miss you guys very much. I hope you're staying healthy and staying home. I want to thank you for 4 years of dedication, musicianship, and leadership. You have done an outstanding job, and I'm going to miss you very much. It pains me that the school year did not end the way it should have ended. However, I do promise you this, that when all this passes, that we will have a senior band senior get together, and I will tell you the senior party joke. Until then, it's band strong.
Greetings, seniors, class of 2020, members of the band, choir, and orchestra programs. Mr. McLean here. I want to first congratulate you on your upcoming graduation. And I know this year did not end in a way that we expected or wanted, but I hope you look back over the past 4 years and remember all of the good times, the performances, the friendships, the trips, and all the fun that we had in between. I want to thank you for 4 years of service and dedication and hard work and growth that I hope you all value and remember moving forward. No matter where you end up, whether you're going to college or entering the workforce, I hope that you continue to perform in some way or another and hold music close to your heart. Remember that it can take you places and it can form friendships and bonds that last a lifetime. Once again, thank you, seniors, and you will be missed. If you ever need anything, we're here. Please reach out to us and we'll help you in any way that we can. Good luck.
Say good luck, seniors. Wait, bye-bye. Good.
Well, hello there, class of 2020. This is Mr. Pepino coming at you live from my basement. I miss you guys every single day. I was really looking forward to both our midwinter concert and our last concert. You guys are so talented. Every one of you. Ariana, Olivia, Natalia, Carissa, and Rachel. Please stay in touch with me. That's all. I really, drop me an email. Let me know you're okay. If there's anything else you guys need, letters of recommendation, I'd be happy to write one. Feel free to give them my contact information. Get me their number. I'll call them for you, because I won't say a bad thing about any one of you, except for Natalia and Olivia and Ariana and Carissa, Rachel. Now, I'm just kidding. You know I'm teasing you. I wish you absolutely the best. I really, really respect and admire you guys. I don't think you realize how much I do respect you, because I think I'm your fifth or sixth orchestra director, and you hung in there, which speaks volumes of you. But of course, you guys really realize now that you've had the best as your last director. Really, really miss you guys, and I promise me you stay in touch, okay? I wish you the best. Take care of yourselves, and I hope to see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, seniors, I know that you've been cheated out of a lot of things that you should have had the opportunity to experience, but there are some things that they can never take away from you. They can't take away your friendships. They can't take away the memories that you've created. They can't take away the knowledge that you've gained. and they can't take away the magic that we created in the auditorium. I want to thank each and every one of you for allowing me to be a part of that. Those are some of the best memories that I have, and that's what makes my job so fulfilling, is what we do in the auditorium. So thank you for that. This is not how any of us wanted this year to end, for sure. But don't think of it as an ending, think of it as a beginning. And now, instead of just the Fitch Auditorium, you have the world as your auditorium. Go out, make music, make people happy, do what you want to do. This is your time. You are in control of your own destiny, so use it wisely, have fun with it. And I, for one, will be standing along the sidelines rooting for you every step of the way. I love you. I miss you. I am so proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey, seniors. What better place to record a farewell message than right here in room 35. And don't worry, I was safe. I have my mask. I'm sorry this year didn't pan out the way any of us thought it would, but we want you to know that we're proud of you. I could say the past 4 years have been remarkable, and they have been, but for us, the past 7 years have been remarkable. Thank you so much for all the memories, all the awesome concerts, huge audiences, and remarkable musical experiences. I hope that you know that you're always a part of our choir family. You're always a Fitch Falcon, and remember that. Be true to yourself, stay true to your roots, don't forget about your roots, and if you ever need anything, room 35 will always be here, Fitch High School will always be here, your friends and your family and your teachers will always be here for you. We're proud of you, I'm proud of you, and pretty soon, you gotta make yourself back in here because we got some real estate to fill up, and don't think you're not getting a block. Thanks for the memories. You're awesome.
Congratulations, class of 2020 seniors and our band, choir, and orchestra.
Best of luck in your bright futures, guys. Congratulations.
Go Falcons! Go Falcons!